Snake, that's Huey's unmanned weapon, the Cacoon. Put it out of commission.
During development, I had trouble figuring out how to handle the Cocoon's excess heat. I'm embarrassed to admit it, but the radiators are most likely its weakest points. They're not heavily armored, as heat wasn't dissipating properly.
Where are they?
There are multiple radiators on the upper and lower sections. Just look for the exhaust fumes. Only thing is, the upper radiators typically aren't exposed. You should probably shoot for the lower ones first. You could move under its body to access the lower ones, but the Cocoon is capable of vertical movement, so be careful not to get crushed. Watch out for missiles and hedgehogs, too.
Hedgehogs? Anti-submarine multiple spigot mortars?
I adapted the technology for use as a surface weapon. Both the missiles and hedgehogs take time to load, though. It can't fire a hedgehog until the lamp comes on. As for the missiles, watch for the way the hatches move.
That'll be my chance to get close.
When the hatches open, out come the missiles.
Thank you.
to get on top!
You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.